What's up, YouTube? CoreyJoe2003 here, and I'm using a Share Factory app, and I don't know how to really use it, but it's gonna improve later on. But I just want to say, enjoy this first win on Fortnite. I find it pretty epic, so yeah, enjoy.
I always, this game hates me, dude. I one health. One health.
This game really does hate you. What the fuck?
It's always one health. When I damage someone, it's always one health or no health. Like, oh my god, bro. One HP. Are you kidding me, bro? Also, fucking watch.
Of course, I should play as a host. And I am just praying no one. I know it's gonna start shrinking very soon.
I did a big mistake. I went to go take out the bricks and no one has a passage to me, and then I fucking got in combat and then he fucking fucked me up. Like, he got me for pump and I had an epic fucking shotgun, dude. It's so gay, this game, sometimes, dude.
I know the feels.
Did you die? It's in between first, first place. Did you get second place when you injured someone to one fucking HP?
Not sure about one HP, because I didn't look at their health, but I have injured someone very low and then died to them. Where I'm just like, you, fuck you.
Top two? 1v1?
Top five.
Exactly.
You realize top five just means there's five people, right?
I know.
That's it's not that far off from 1v2.
1v1, not 1v2.
Both, man. Alright, I don't trust this area.
Don't ever trust areas, especially when it's fucking solo versus squad.
Oh yeah, that's right, I'm in squad. Oh my goodness, why am I in squad? I have good shit, I'm in squad, and I don't see a single motherfucker, and I know I'm gonna get shot.
Are you top what?
I don't know yet, there's 46 people left. I've killed one
That's
guy.
Good. I mean, it doesn't matter about the kills, it's all about you fucking...
I'm just ninjaing towards the middle.
I keep being stupid and dying. You know, I'm going to my rock. Bastards following me. Please tell me this guy screws up. Oh, he has an umbrella. Don't be stealing my strat.
Oh, I found where I'm going. Oh my goodness.
Bro, this game.
You didn't have any loot? Shit.
Bro, I hate this game. This guy keeps stealing my... People keep stealing my strat now. Going to the rock. There's one guy, and... I swear to God, I pressed square before he did, and he got the stupid gun. It's so gay. If only I was able to freaking shoot him one more goddamn time, I would have won.
Found you. Shit.
Is it bolt or semi? Ugh. Not that great. I don't know why, I just don't like semis. I like bolts better. Better than a semi is the assault with shield.
Shit.
You don't like snipers in the game. RPG!
Fuck! You better have a fucking partner versus me, niggas. Only reason you beat me.
I got the RPG, but
I'm
it's in the menu.
Got flanked.
It's in the menu. I got an RPG in the menu.
Damn,
yeah,
I'm
bummed. I can actually explode it under my feet without it doing anything.
Still can't believe that I made it where the it's not too long until like it gets really small for like teams. A team of two beat me because I stupidly focused on the idiot. On the strategic one, I knew was going left. I didn't aim left.
So that sucks.
Sniper, scoped purple. I feel dumb.
Oh yeah, that sucks. Yo, you should join SharePlay. Come on, I need your tips. Need your tips. Plus, I just feel more confident when you actually join.
Had one about an hour ago, and it went straight to my head. Do you land or see your phone? Something, something all wrong.
Something, something.
Well, I have no idea how to join share. That's probably
it's
in party, I bet.
Party, yeah, from the party.
Fucking, I called it. Join SharePlay. Connecting to the host PS4. Ruin his Wi-Fi. Ruin it all. Throttle him. A moment like you're aiming down, like, oh, I'm gonna shoot this guy in the head, and then lag hardcore. Why the fuck are you flaunt? You're not even in game yet. What the fuck?
Yeah, I am.
You literally just spawned in game, literally just now, and dropped on the chest, according to what I'm seeing. All right.
Barely made that jump.
That's not a bad start. Oh. Tear down shit. Just start wrecking everything. Fucking.
Wreck it, Ralph. Fix it, Felix.
I'm gonna wreck it. Wreck it, Ralph. Pussy edition. I'm gonna wreck it.
Pussy edition. Pussy edition. What the fuck?
Hey, it was funny.
I have to use brick for this.
Saves arrests.
Oh my god,
okay,
this game hates me. This game.
You have to get some bandages. I say, get rid of your, SMG. Just go down. Where are you at on the map anyway?
Like near, hold up.
Yeah. Well, I see a green weapon in the distance, so yeah. As I grab that, dive the building. There's a green. Okay. Oh, green 3-round burst, alright. Even if you don't grab the weapon, grab the ammo every time. Fuck anyone that comes in the area, grab his ammo. Of course, the one weapon you don't use. Bro, edit. Trust me, you can make it spiral. Trust me, it's okay.
That's true.
People always forget this. I learned this on accident about the spiraling. You just make it follow along the pathway and it builds that way. So I find that pretty cool. I didn't know that shit. 100% accident when I found out how to do it. I kept wondering why I wouldn't edit, but it told me I could edit.
Yeah, like I want a freaking white one. Dumbass game.
Totally. Totally, you want a white one. Even though you got a green, you totally want a white. 100%. The game loves you. Grab that ammo. Fuck. Yeah, just fucking. Alright, now that you're in the area, before you leave the area, start destroying every piece of metal in your general area because it's just good for your defense. No one ever thinks about this, but if you know you have time before the storm even starts, every small amount of metal adds up, and no one ever thinks about this. Once you have around 100, and if you make it towards the very end, you have a bullshit structure to build. If I can ever stock up on anything, it's around 100, 200 wood for shits and giggles, but normally it's 100 to 200 of steel and brick to make whatever defense I put up bullshit every time. And always have a brick or better wall at the ready to place down. Like when I press circle, it's already switched to brick or better. In case niggas like that pop up. Shit. Grenade. Build the thing and just start grenading.
Bruh! Did I not have the resources or something?
No, you did. Since there was two columns, very skinny little pieces of wood on the side, it wouldn't let you. Nope.
This game is so
I learned that the hard way.
This game is
dumb. The smallest thing, like, one time I couldn't build and save myself because there was a fucking railing. I learned if I destroy the railing, I can build then. So it's literally the smallest thing.
But sometimes it destroys it for you.
Yeah, I've never had to do that.
Oh, I rule of thumb, I had it.
If you can build on it, just be ready.
It's so stupid.
I guess I'll do my final match. Solo play. I wish I had more food. I want a burrito. Or a taco. But
wait, what you doing?
I'm gonna go to the stores very soon, so I'm gonna say fuck. I'm doing a solo play. Fuck, am I in solo or am I still in teams? Shit. Why do I do that to myself? Bro, yeah, turn on hard mode. What's hard mode? Solo team play. Because you got this.
Squad solo. Solo in squads.
Hey, if I have grenades and a shotgun, I probably have it. Like, I'm probably good.
With grenades and shit?
Yeah. Shit, just give me grenades, I'm good. If I have grenades, I can take on two people. If I have a shotgun, I can take on one to two people. You give me anything legendary, I can probably take on three people or more. Give me an RPG, four people every time. Wait for them to gather up, open the door, RPG.
Are you in squads or what?
Huh?
Are you in squads or what?
Nah.
Watch you die instantly.
No one knows.
For being unlucky. I shouldn't have went to go loot that. Because I was planning to go upstairs, right? Because I seen something blue. Poof! Someone pops out of nowhere. Dude, I'm gonna do my rock strat. I swear to God, sometimes it works really well.
Hardcore glitch. Oh! I didn't know that. It's glitching and showing me exactly where the spawn area is at. It's to the left of the island. Left? So where am I at? Yep, left of the island is the spawn area right there. I never knew the island's right there. Fuck. That's cool.
Sometimes when you place shit down, like a building or something, you can still edit.
I'm probably gonna die within like 2 to 3 minutes. I'll be ready.
Yeah, you go into that village. You don't go to the rock. Don't go to the rock. Oh, you're going to the rock.
I'm going to retail road, bro.
Dude, I fucking hate these children.
I got this. Wait, are you watching me?
No, these guys are using my strat.
I didn't broadcast that shit. Dive.
This guy has a gun. Every house I want to go to, there's someone in there with a gun. Triggered. Ooh.
Fuck that. Come on.
This game hates me.
Why is that?
I accidentally digged under the chest. Okay, well, on, like, for me, I heard it like a farther away from the one I was mining, but no. Stupid game's like, no. It was actually here. It's just we trolled you by the voices. I fucking hate this game for that, dude. You hear a chest, you mine away from where you hear it. And they're like, nope, fuck you. Okay. I have all green shit, grenades, and 50 shield.
Don't come here, nigga. Don't come to my building, nigga. I'm going everywhere with the chest. Just taking all their shit.
I totally went in this guy's house and stole a blue SMG and traded for a green one.
I destroyed the chest. I'm special.
Me too. It's funny how you laughed at me for doing that.
Huh? Oh.
Bruh, how do you hit me once with a shotgun and kill me? Once. I had 150 health. And you hit me once for shotgun and you kill me. Tell me how the hell you do that. Tell me.
It's a shotgun?
A shotgun. 150 health. Tell me.
It's a magical shotgun.
Seriously.
Magic.
And it's not even a pump. So you can't hit me one shot and kill me. Fucking stupid game. Unless it's like a legendary and you get like a really lucky headshot.
Where you going, bro?
I had 150 health, dude. I don't know how he did it.
I'm just gonna start.
And I heard him opening doors and shit. So I went back outside. I heard him opening a door, and then I went to go check that door. I just went, oh, no, it wasn't there. Turn around, boom, boom. He was right behind me this whole time.
That's our luck, man. A chest again.
Hit it. I want something good. That guy, the people keep stealing my stupid spot. It's pissing me off. I invent that spot. Oh, all of a sudden you could freaking mine this fence now, eh?
I see someone's base. That's right, I'm not here. I'm not behind you.
What type? What type of,
like, don't turn around.
How many people are left?
I don't know, 28.
And you're in a solo or like a squad?
I think it's squad. There you are. I'm not behind you. I'm not behind you. I'm not behind you. Shit. Fuck! To my right, I didn't even see this motherfucker.
He killed you?
Shit, you would not have lived. Yeah, she would not have lived if I saw her before she pumped it. Damn it. I knew I should have built a little mini base around me, but no, I'm stubborn. But a few walls, I'm safe. I got this. Bam, bam. Dead. It's my damn hoarding nature. Every time I have like only like 100 of each resource, I'm like, no, save it, not fucking use it for now. Ugh. Damn, well, you nine panda.
Dude, I'm starting off great.
I could send messages, I'd probably send a message to this nigga being like, you better use my resources wisely. Alright, I'm gonna go to the stores. So I'll talk to you guys later.
Yeah.
Alright.
Peace.
Yeah.
Peace.
Oh my god, I'm off to a great start.
What'd you get?
Med kit, 5 bandages, shield, and an AR with 50 bullets.
Nice.
That's not all. Because I'm going to the guaranteed chest. More bandages, ammo, gun. Bruh, this is such a great start. Might as well grab that SMG, wouldn't kill me. And I'm in the safe zone.
Blue sniper, nice.
That was my damn shield potion. Oh, I almost killed you. You're lucky, fucking asshole. You're really lucky. I lit him up. Yeah, you better use that shield potion now. I fucking lit you up.
Bull!
Line, join share play, you'll see what I mean.
I'm playing solo.
Okay. Wonder where this fucking pussy went.
Why does this game have to suck butt and swallow?
Line, I'm in a really good match. You should try to join me on SharePlay.
Well, sorry. Can't do it. I want to get this umbrella. It sucks because I haven't been able to get any good loot. Or even get loot for that matter.
was about to pick someone off until this guy sniped me in the back. That door wasn't open.
Yeah, I can see, I can hear you breathing really heavy.
Not only that, it's either legendary semi-auto sniper or an epic bolt action. Pick, Corey, pick. I need those rockets. Do I need bandages? Hold up! An assault rifle. The shit. Do I grab one med kit or 15 bandages?
Well, whichever one you think. I personally would pick the the bandages. That's just me.
my parents decide to not disconnect me.
Okay.
Because my fucking parents are calling me down for supper, and I don't want them disconnecting my fucking ass. I have an RPG sniper. I'm in a winning set right now. The only thing I'm missing is a shield. RPG shots. Do I need them? No. That guy didn't like me. Thank you. Hold up a second.
Yeah.
I'm like, please don't disconnect the internet. They're like, whatever.
Really? They literally do that to you?
Yeah. And when I'm in the middle of a match, you just... Thank you, enemies. You guys are helping me out. Top 5.
You would not believe what I just picked up.
Purple RPG.
No.
Hmm.
What's yellow again?
Legendary.
What is that thing that you said you always wanted?
Scar.
Yep.
Nice. That guy has rocket ammo, but it's in the open.
He killed me.
Corner for shotgun, I got it, the M14.